Rexy boy is not a happy boy. You want to come inside? You can come inside in a second, all right, Papito?
Naya wants to set me up with a brother, but can I have a secret to confess?
I like your
pink undies.
Thank you.
Oh, did you just do some push-ups? I'm just kidding. Mr. Kalen, he's actually my boyfriend. Me and Kalen have wanted to keep it private because we just wanted to have our own little world for a second. I'm really happy and I don't want anything to interfere in this relationship, anything to ruin this relationship, because I've finally found a guy where I feel like he's the one. Naya went to come in the house and obviously she saw you walk past. And she was like, who's that? And I was like, oh, it's the maintenance guy.
You think it's that time in the relationship where you might want to start telling your friends what's going on?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
It's strange. It's a little strange.
I just don't know how, like, I'm going to tell them, honestly. I don't know. I just don't think I'm ready. I just wanted everyone to wait. I wanted to just take the time when me and Kalen just can just be alone and ourselves for a second without anyone interfering.
Give a leash. You're in trouble, mister.